Uses of triple bucket trolley. How we are going to use the triple bucket trolley? First, so this triple bucket trolley has three compartments. First compartment is dirty water, second compartment is detergent water, third compartment is disinfectant water. So this is basically used in hospitals for infection control system. So first time when we are going to use, we have to use a spring mop like this. So first time when we are going to use, dip the mop into the detergent water. So we'll dip the mop into the detergent water very neatly. Then we are going to take out this mop. We are going to put this mop onto the wringer. Then we are going to press the wringer handle like this very gently. So now you can see our mop is completely rinsed. So what we are going to do is we are going to mop like this. We are going to mop. Then we are going to clean the mop with the dirty water system. So what we are going to do is we are going to put the mop into the dirty water section. Okay, we are going to clean the mop. After cleaning the mop, we are going to take this out, take the mop out, then put it onto the disinfectant water. We will have to keep there for 30 to 40 seconds so that the mop completely gets disinfected. After that, we are going to take out the mop from the disinfectant water. Then we will have to again do the squeezing here. We are going to squeeze the mop here. The mop is now squeezed. Then we are going to again put it into the detergent water. So the detergent is on the mop now. We are going to squeeze here. Now the mop is ready for mopping again. So this is how we are going to use the three bucket mopping system. Thank you.